or visit copdguide18.com today.
Get it, Payton. Right here.
Just learned the government has opened a criminal probe into that Georgia plant connected to a nationwide salmonella outbreak. They're also looking at civil options like seizures and injunctions. And new details are emerging about the plant. The Associated Press reports there were warning signs weeks before the outbreak. A shipment of peanuts exported to Canada from the same company was rejected because it was contaminated. The FDA didn't allow the peanuts back into the U.S. because inspectors found what they said were
Get a peanut.
Or decomposed substance, later identified as metal fragments. The peanuts were eventually destroyed. Congress will hold hearings on the salmonella outbreak next month. Food poisoning linked to peanut products, peanut paste, may have